A very good evening to my respected teacher and my dear friends. Hope you all are safe at home. I am Ravina from 3A group 4th year and today our group will represent the topic meningococcal infections. Let's get started with the video.
Meningococcal meningitis is a rare but serious bacterial infection. It causes the membranes that cover brain and spinal cord to become inflamed. Many people around the world get the meningococcal disease each year, which includes meningitis and septicemia, that is blood infection.
Etiology: meningococcal infection caused by Neisseria meningitis. It is most common of meningococcal infections.
Pathogenesis: first of all, meningococcus is colonized in the nasopharynx, then it penetrates the mucous membrane, then it is transported by the leukocyte in the bloodstream, hematogenous dissemination occurs, and then it is localized in the heart, CNS, skin, mucous membrane and syncytium.
Meningococcal nasopharyngitis, it is manifested as moderate and of short term, means approximately 1 to 3 days, and in this we can see mild symptoms of intoxication, and there is increase in temperature, and also we can see rhinopharyngitis, which is accompanied with nasal congestion, dryness, flushing, etc.
Morphology: capsular gram negative cocci in pairs like diplococci, 0.5 to 1 micrometer in size, and kindly shaped, it is flat side objection and non-motile. Usually it is intracellular and non-sporoforming.
Clinical forms: first, localized form. In this we have nasopharyngitis and meningococcal carriers. Second, generalized form. In this we have meningitis, meningococcemia and fulminating form. Third, atypical form. In this we have pneumonia and endocarditis.
Clinical features: the most common symptoms are fever, headache and neck stiffness, and another symptom are vomiting, fatigue, rapid breathing, muscle pain, cold hand and feet, and the late stage the whole body spots are present, the red purple.
Meningococcemia, it is a severe form of blood poisoning which affects the entire body, which is also known as meningococcal septicemia. It is rare infection which is caused by Neisseria meningitidis bacteria.
If fulminant, rapidly progressive, purpura, redness, or adrenal IgE extensive, hematogenous dissemination, unresponsive to therapy. If brain meningitis, undistinguishable from those 2 degree to other bacteria.
It is a rare form of disease. It is characterized by fever, muscle pain, joint pain with headache, as well as skin rashes that come and goes. Duration of illness 6 to 8 weeks, mostly seen in adult and children.
Third one is the polymerase chain reaction, fourth one is the viral culture, fifth one is the rapid diagnostic test, and the sixth one is serologic studies and other laboratory tests.
Prevention: logistic problem and high cost. Secondary cases comprise less than 2% all meningococcals in indication. Immunization using safe and effective vaccine is the only retinal approach to the control of meningococcal disease.
Differential diagnosis: meningitis caused by other bacteria like gram-negative bacteria, streptococcus, pneumonia meningitis, hemophilus, influenza meningitis, viral meningitis, and staphylococcus aureus meningitis.
Complication for meningitis: stiffness, ataxia, azed, blindness, paresis of CN, and obstructive hydrocephalus. Complication for meningococcoma: adrenal IgE, arthritis, pericarditis, myocarditis, pneumonia, lung abscess, peritonitis.
Diagnosis: maintain a high index of suspicion, fever, particle rashes, abnormal mental status. Gram strength of particle scarping, CSF, buffy coat of blood, gram negative diplococci. Culture of blood, CSF, particle scarping, synovial fluid, sputum and other body fluid. Antigen detection test, CSF, urine, serum, CIE, latex, agglutination.
treatment of meningococcal infections. Currently, a third generation of cephalosporin like cefotaxime is the drug of choice for the treatment of meningococcal. Meningitis and specipemia like penicillin G, ampicillin, chloropenicol, fluoroquinolone, and azithromycin are alternative therapies.